So I work for 2060 Digital, which is a digital advertising agency. My role officially is the manager of analytics and operations strategy. So that, of course, means a few different things. On one side of it, the operations side, I'm basically responsible for everything we do at the agency in terms of advertising operations. Beyond that, the data side, analytics portion, is geared entirely to everything and anything data. My goal is pretty simple when defined, but of course is more complicated in practice. Ultimately, I am looking to help our company run more effective campaigns for our clients in a more efficient way for us. I'm working on a few different projects that resulted after I went to Data Science Dojo. I worked on building data pipelines between our online advertising platforms and client-facing dashboards so that clients could understand their campaigns in a more in-depth manner than they were able to do before. The impact was pretty significant. In our market alone, we're saving over six figures every year with some of the things that we're building as a result of my time at Data Science Dojo. My manager was thrilled. She actually, in the best way possible, shook me with excitement when she figured out what I created following the bootcamp. And as somebody who is the evangelist of data analytics at our company, who's somebody who is tasked with helping lead our foray into this field and advancing our capabilities as an agency on behalf of our clients, she was very satisfied with not only what I created following my instruction at the bootcamp, but what I've been able to continue to do. And that roadmap has been able to help fuel my growth, which in turn fuels the growth of my company. Yeah, I definitely feel satisfied, so much so that I have convinced a friend of mine to attend the bootcamp as well and continue to be an evangelist for Data Science Dojo. I strongly believe in what Data Science Dojo is doing. I think it's the best way to get out and get your feet wet, especially if you're a working professional. My name is Patrick Butler, and I'm a Data Science Dojo alumni.